I pray over and about every homeschool year, but it's been a while since I prayed as hard as I prayed over this year's. Between running the home, homesteading, having six kids in multiple grade ranges, including some neurodivergent kids, working part-time, and doing this for 14 years, most of which with babies in the mix, I found myself more burnt out than ever as the last homeschool year came to a close. I took my weary spirit to the Lord, though, through prayer, a lot of prayer. He helped me to see areas I could change, and as I planned and prepared, I slowly felt my strength returning. Isaiah 40:31, but those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Subscribe to follow our journey and see how this year goes.